X-type pollen filter location. It's under the scuttle panel. Take two wiper arms off, 13mm bolts, wiggle them off. Unpop your poppers on the front. Five. Lift up. And there is the pollen filter. As you can see, it's well overdue. Just pulls out. Make note of the airflow direction. Clean out anything, leaves, debris. Remove filter. Again, look at the airflow going through into the car. Scuttle panel back on.